and then make sure they actually do vote. If they don't, this will be the last election. That's my prediction. Nothing's more important. Nothing's more important. I think this election, I think it's the most important election of our lifetime.
This is the most important election in the history of our country.
This election is the most important in the modern history of this country.
The election in 2020, without hyperbole, is going to be the most important election this country has undergone in over 100 years. Not a joke.
This November's elections are more important than any I can remember in my lifetime, and that includes when I was on the ballot.
There are just 8 days left in what is the most important election of our lifetimes.
This will be maybe the most important election that our country's ever had.
There's never been a more important tomorrow in modern electoral history in the United States than tomorrow. And that's not hyperbole.
We know what is on the line and what is the truly most important election of our lifetime. Has anybody ever said that to you before?
This election is the most important election in our lifetimes, no matter what generation you come from.
I truly believe this is the most important election of our lifetimes.
This is, I think, going to be the most important election that we've ever had.
Really one of the most important elections in American history.
In every campaign, they tell you the same thing. This is the most important election in a generation, the most important election in our lifetime. This one truly is.
2008 is the most important election in our lifetime.
This is certainly the most important election in my lifetime.
This is the most important election you've ever voted in your entire life.
My fellow Americans, this is the most important election of our lifetime.
All these choices make this one of the most important elections in our history.
The election of 2004 is one of the most important, not just in our lives, but in our history.
In 2000, as we go into what I think is the most important election we've had in a generation.
In what will be, I am convinced, one of the most important elections we're likely to see for the next 50 years.
It's the most important election of my lifetime.
I think one thing you and I agree on is the last election was perhaps as insignificant and uninteresting as any presidential election in our lifetimes.
Yes.
1996, in my opinion, is going to be the most important election of our lifetimes.
There's a tendency every time it rolls around to say, well, this election, this is the watershed, this is the big one. And whether or not that's always true, I believe that the last election of the 20th century clearly belongs in that category.
This is one of the most important elections in our lifetime. It may be the most important election in our lifetime.
The next election may be the most important one in 100 years.
In what is almost certain to be one of the most consequential elections, not only of our lifetimes, but of the post-World War II American period.
This is one of the most important elections in the history of the United States of America.
This is the single most important election in our lifetimes.
This is the most important election in history.
What this election is about and why this is the most important election of our lifetime.
Before one of the most important elections in the nearly 200 years history of our country.
This is the most important election in this nation in 50 years.
The most important of all choices will be made by the American people at the polls less than 3 months from tonight.
Asking the American people to make one of the most important decisions in their lifetime, because I think this election is one of the most vital in the history of America.
This time, vote like your whole world depended on it.
I think in many ways this election is more important than any since 1932, or certainly almost any in this century.
Perhaps, as Senator Kennedy has already indicated, the most important election in our history.
Never in the history of the country has it been as necessary for the Democrats to win an election as it is now.
You are faced with a great decision on Tuesday, the most important decision, in my opinion, that's faced the country since the Civil War.
We face one of the great choices of history.
propaganda. We got catapulted propaganda.
We're talking about a fish story.
Yeah. Man, and they're buying it.
And the men who hold high places must be the ones who start to mold a new reality closer to the heart, closer to the heart.